Imagine yourself on an advanced spacecraft, exploring the vast cosmos in search of a new habitable planet for humanity. You are navigating through interstellar space, exploring distant star systems and observing stars and planets. However, suddenly, your sensors detect something unusual, a black hole. Curiosity and the desire to unravel the mysteries of the universe lead you to a bold decision, to investigate this cosmic phenomenon. Before we dive into your journey, it's important to understand what black holes are and how they form. According to Einstein's theory of relativity, black holes are the result of the death of massive stars. When a star with a mass at least 3 times greater than that of our Sun reaches the end of its life, gravity overpowers all other forces and compresses its core into an incredibly tiny space. The result is an extremely dense object with gravity so intense that nothing, not even light, can escape its pull. However, the term black hole can be misleading, as it is not an empty hole but a massive concentration of matter in a tiny space. The mental image of a black hole as an endless dark pit is not accurate. In fact, its presence can be detected by Hawking radiation, which consists of bursts of gamma rays. And if you're already enjoying the topic of this video, I recommend subscribing to the channel so you won't miss the next videos. Continuing, each black hole has what is called an event horizon, which is the critical point beyond which gravitational attraction becomes so overwhelming that nothing can escape. It is a point of no return. If you were outside this horizon, you would see stars being distorted around a perfect circle of darkness as you were pulled toward the black hole. You would move faster and faster, accelerated by the intense gravitational force. Here, we face the first piece of bad news for any brave space traveler. The gravitational force of a black hole is incomprehensibly powerful. If you were to fall feet first toward a stellar black hole, which has a diameter of about 9 miles and can have the mass of up to 20 suns, your structure would be torn apart before even crossing the event horizon. Therefore, choosing a supermassive black hole, one that is 1 million times heavier than our Sun, would be the only way for your body to remain intact when crossing the horizon. Crossing the event horizon, however, is just the beginning of an epic challenge. At the center of a black hole, there is a gravitational singularity where density becomes infinite. Here, you would be crushed and merged with the black hole itself, becoming indistinguishable from this cosmic entity. Your experience, your memories, everything would be lost at this point. However, the perspective of someone observing your journey from the outside would be completely different. As you approach the event horizon, this observer would see you slow down, grow weaker and redder. In the end, you would seem to freeze, never effectively crossing the event horizon. This is because, inside the black hole, the laws of relativity swap space and time at the event horizon. Time stands still while space advances. Therefore, while you would be trapped inside, unable to escape or reverse, to someone outside, you would be frozen in time. This challenging perspective shows how the paradoxical nature of black holes challenges our understanding of the laws of physics. Here, we arrive at a fascinating theory proposed by Stephen Hawking. He suggested that black holes could be gateways to other universes or alternate realities. This implies that, by falling into a black hole, you could theoretically emerge in a completely different dimension. Each black hole, according to this theory, could lead to an alternate universe with its own history and reality. This raises the intriguing possibility that if you cross the event horizon and found yourself in a universe where the black hole did not exist, you would continue to exist, but in a completely different context. However, this theory also implies that it would be impossible to return to our original universe. Our hypothetical journey into a black hole has led us to a deeper understanding of the challenges and mysteries associated with these cosmic phenomena. Space exploration is a constant quest for knowledge and understanding, and confronting the frontier of a black hole is an extreme example of humanity's pursuit of answers to complex questions. We still don't have all the answers about what would happen if someone fell into a black hole, but the exploration of the unknown and the quest for understanding remain fundamental drives of science and human curiosity. As we continue to explore the cosmos, we are reminded of the vastness and complexity of the universe, which challenges us to constantly expand our horizons and question the limits of what is possible. After all, the courage of cosmic exploration is an intrinsic part of the human quest to understand our place in the universe. And what do you think would happen if you fell into a black hole? Tell me in the comments. You'll get 3 incredible astronomy videos every week by subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video that's appearing on your screen right now.